Hey guys, what's up? My name is Neon, and welcome back to Halo SPV 3.2. Today we are playing The Library. Yes, the dreaded mission that everyone... I wouldn't say hate, because actually a lot of people like it, I think. But it's just... It's that... What do you say? I don't know. It's eerie. It's just... Yeah. We're gonna restart the level just so that we can get that epic cutscene again. Why not? So, I got an LMG and my pistol, which I am actually going to reset. Spark, let's go. Oh God. Makes me glad the flood aren't real. If they were, humanity would be done for. Also, I don't think I've mentioned this before, but I prefer this art style of the assault rifle over Halo Reach's version. In my opinion, that's the worst version. That's not all I know. And also the magazine size. I prefer Halo CE 60 over, I think they changed it to 32. I can see why they did that. I mean, it is an assault rifle, it's not like an SMG or something like that. I personally prefer the bigger tool. Oh shoot, the door's right there. Spark.
The security doors are sealed automatically. I will go to the airport.
Now we wait.
Please need to follow closely. This portal is the first of 10.
10. That's a lot. I was supposed to go this way, but I want to go over there. It looks like a lot of flood, but...
This is not the correct direction. If you do not follow me, you may become lost.
There might be Easter eggs. Since there are no doors, there's no, like... There will be no yellow doors in this level, I assume. So this might be a way that they hide something. Oh Jesus. The trap. There is a flamethrower over there. So there are indeed goodies. Flamethrowers are like one of the best things that the humans have to fight against the flood.
Hello.
So yeah, good thing I got one.
Hustling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the containment protocols. The flood must not escape the installation. They consume all. You can see how the flood is transformed.
As long as it goes to me, the fuck. There's an animation for the flamethrower. Oh, there is. Cool.
We must continue. This would be. This installation's research facilities are most impressive. Perhaps we have time to see another one.
Oh god, we just watched a transformation. It was quick. Hold on one second, guys. Alright, we're back. There's the sentinels.
Flood activity has caused a failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the backup unit. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I've completed my task.
Thank you. Oh shit, an enforcer. I really like that they added Covenant to this level. Is that a gun?
Sentinels can use their weapons to manage the flood, only for a short time. Speed is of the essence.
Alright, dude. You have your spaz out dance moment. Nothing this time. Oh, Jesus. Out of ammo. This is not good because I need ammo.
Your environment suit should serve you well when the flood begins to alter the atmosphere. You are a good planet.
Ow, Jesus. I'm gonna die. Not yet.
Your
Oh god, that's a rocket launcher. Shit. Yep. Cool. Gotta get him before he gets me. Alright guys, we made it. We made it. Why me? Go after the flood, dude! You and I both know the thing, number one. I'm gonna leave them alone. Let's just keep going. You're cornered and you only have explosives. Made. You're in that meaty mood. We got health regen up here. I think I am going to switch for that. Kind of a good thing because dude over here keeps dropping shotgun ammo. Ow, not me. What are you doing?
Continue. This way, please.
Oh, guys, you want to watch a hunter fight? You can place bets on who wins. I think they're gonna win against the Flood. However, I think the Sentinels are gonna kill them. Just such a small target to hit with their arcing fuel rods. Yeah. This dude's done for. Oh shit! There's a wraith somewhere around here. Yep, there was another factor that I didn't factor in. It's the Master Chief killing them. Guys, we have a problem. I'm out of coffee. I'll get more after this episode, I guess. Don't wait. There's a wraith shot that came from over here. I know it wasn't that wraith though. There it is. You know what that means, guys, right? That means we got ourselves a wraith. Never mind. I can't hijack it. And it killed me. That's cool. Let's try this again. Yeah, it's weird that I wouldn't be able to hijack it. SPV3 is pretty lenient on what you can and can't do. There's enough space. I feel like I should. Oh, yep, I can. Just want to bring you that one. Oh. We got a raid in the level of the library.
Was specifically built to study and contain the Flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon a high entry, and some of them survived to reproduce.
Did you bring the race over there? We'll get it stuck. Alright, let's try this. Hug the wall. Come on. Yeah. Pretty sure this isn't how you're supposed to do it. But you know, this is how we're doing it. Dare defy me. Oh shit, we got reflex enhancements. So basically it's gonna look like it's playing at 15 FPS. But technically that's just time slowed down, I guess.
Please stay close. Time is short.
We can get it over here, can't we? There's a will, there's a way. It's going a lot easier. I can't get it past this point, can I? Yeah, I can't. No, I can't. Alright. That's it for the Wraith adventure. Spark, don't leave me again. Open the door. Spark? Buddy? Said anything. Open the door. Spark. Guys, there is an ODST helmet right here. I'm pretty sure that is lore. I think there was, like, a Marine that went through the library before or after Chief. And he survived, actually. He made it out. Pretty crazy. But I don't know if it was an ODST. There is an ODST helmet. And I haven't been reading the terminal, so it's probably something to do with that. Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! That fixed it. That fixed it real fast. Jesus. I need more ammo. Why? Okay. I don't know where he came from. I need to die, dude. Stuck on an invisible wall. Game. There we go. Alright. What's the point of having a wraith? Alright. We can't get through that. I thought we had to get out right there. I was like, oh.
The barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. You may now retrieve the index. That I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry.
Look out.
Alright, guys. Well, that's it for this episode of The Library on SPV 3.2. Thank you all for watching. Like if you liked it, subscribe if you want more, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.
I've been focused on a vision. I've been really trying to live it. Everybody they've been switching. Now they ask me for forgiveness. I just been rolling a blunt. I just been off of the drugs. Told you I've been had enough. Yeah. I think I lost all my trust.